WhatsApp allows users to exchange unlimited messages without using traditional SMS. It's used by adults and teens around the world and has been growing in popularity in the US. The majority of users are under 25. WhatsApp gives teens freedom to exchange texts, photos, and videos with whomever they want. Teens don't even need to have a phone payment plan. As long as their mobile device has a Wi-Fi or 3G connection, they can use the app. And because WhatsApp is less popular with adults, teens feel like they have more privacy. WhatsApp is meant for users over 16, but doesn't enforce the age restriction. It also doesn't restrict adult content. That means anyone who has your child's contact information can send them inappropriate material. And with WhatsApp's group messaging feature, as soon as your child is added to a group, everyone in that group has access to their information. This is how many teens find themselves contacted and groomed by online predators. Here's what you can do. Customize your teen's WhatsApp privacy settings. Turn off WhatsApp's GPS location feature. Show your teen how to block and report potential predators. Talk to your teen early about how they can keep themselves safe when using messaging apps. Learn more by visiting teensafe.com.